And today, Jesus identifies himself as the Son of Man and the Lord of the Sabbath. What is the Sabbath? The Sabbath was the day of rest. It was a day where humanity was called to reflect on the covenant that God gave us, them, and to rest and give thanks to God, to be at peace,